The tide of battle in the Great Plant War has turned in the favor of the Allies, thanks to the courageous actions of the station's crew. The Pleiadians, having magnanimously placed a new planet in the solar system, now start bringing refugees, mostly young women, to the planet from other stars. The refugees are descendants of an ancient, advanced Earth civilization, and the new planet is now called New Atlantis. But a new threat is brewing. A vicious vampire attack on New Atlantis, and on other planets as well, is the vanguard of a vampire invasion. With redundant vital organs, weapons resistance, and regenerative capabilities, these vampires fear little except starvation. With 200,000 colonists on the planet, this is not a worry. Now the Pleiadians have blockaded the planet and sent a squad of soldiers to it. They intend to coordinate the battle with the warships of Mars Station. They hope to get a specimen of the vampires in order to better study them before the battle. Meanwhile, thirsty vampires continue to drink, and they don't care about crosses, holy water or sunrise.